Just because they hurt you does not mean that you can't be a good mama. Just because they hurt you does not mean you can't be a good daddy. Just because they hurt you does not mean you can't fulfill who you're supposed to be in life. The enemy tried to cripple you at an early age, and you got to break free from that. And a part of the way that you break free from that is you got to loose them and let them go.